Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tiny Cottage. I'm sorry, I'm using earphone in this video. There's a lot of disturbance outside and my voice will not be heard clearly. So I'm using this earphone so that my voice will be heard clearly. So before we start the video, I would like to say thank you so much for each and every subscribers. It's such a wonderful feeling when I see subscribers are increasing. It makes me feel so happy actually. Thank you so much for investing your time, watching my videos and subscribing to my channel. Thank you so much. And also please excuse me, I'm sick and I got cold. My voice is really bad, so please ignore my voice. And today I would like to thank one subscriber a lot. I would like to thank every subscriber, but this subscriber has been special to me since day one. Her name is Chetana. She has been supporting me from the first day itself, like the first video I uploaded. From that day, she's very supportive. So a huge, huge thank you to you, Chetana. It's so sweet of you. And thank you. So in today's video, I'm going to show you a very simple face mask will help you to get rid of the excess oil in the face. It helps you to get rid of pimples and it also helps you to get a natural pinkish glow on your face. So without further delay, let's get into the video. So the first ingredient you require is 2 tablespoons of wheat flour. Wheat flour helps to repair the sun damaged skin. Wheat flour also helps to fight the acne. It helps to soothe the skin. And the next ingredient you require is 2 tablespoons of curd. Curd is great in treating the pigmentation of the skin. It also helps to provide a smooth skin and it gives a natural healthy glow to your skin and it also helps to reduce the suntan. Next is my favorite ingredient, that is beetroot juice. Love beetroot juice. It does magic to the skin. It actually helps a lot to reduce the pigmentation. It helps to give that natural pinkish glow to your skin. It makes your skin feel refreshed. You can also drink beetroot juice every day to get a clear skin. Though I don't do it. I'm telling you guys, if you can follow, then please do follow. Drinking beetroot juice every day gives you a very, very clear, glowing, healthy skin. So now for 2 tablespoons of wheat flour, I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of curd. And then I'm going to add 3 to 4 tablespoons of beetroot juice. Mix it well. How colorful this face pack looks. So the pack should be in a creamy consistency like this. So now the pack is ready to apply. I actually applied this mask during night time. I'm extremely sorry for that. Next time I'll try to apply the mask in the daytime and shoot the video so that it comes properly. So you can wash this off once it is dry, like it takes about 20 minutes to dry. So after 20 minutes, wash it off with cold water and then apply a moisturizer. You can apply this mask every alternative days. Whenever you feel your skin is too dull and tired, then apply this face mask and you'll definitely see the results instantly. Anyways, all the ingredients used in this face pack is natural. But still, before using the face mask, please do a patch test. I don't want any one of you using it and getting any allergic reactions. So please do a patch test. I hope you liked today's video. If you liked today's video, then please do give it a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to my channel.